small of you.
Step over this way, please. Get out of the line. Next. Passport, please. Welcome to the United States, ma'am.
Dear Rose, I miss you and Mother and think about you every day. The most important news is that I have a job and I'm in a boarding house.
I was glad to see you finally got some letters from home today.
I wish that I could stop feeling that I want to be an Irish girl in Ireland.
Homesickness is like most sicknesses. It will pass.
Would you dance with me?
I'm not Irish.
So what were you doing at an Irish dance?
I really like Irish girls.
I met somebody, an Italian fella. We're going to Coney Island at the weekend.
But do you have a bathing costume?
Why didn't you tell me to put my costume on underneath my clothes?
I thought you'd know.
Dummy.
I want to ask you something, and you're going to say, oh, it's too soon. Will you come for dinner and meet my family?
I'd love to.
You like Italian food?
I'm going to say splash anytime I see problems.
Good idea.
Splash! You just splashed his mother, his father, and the walls.
Let's go again.
Ready?
I should say that. We don't like Irish people.
Hey, hey.
What? We don't. That is a well-known fact.
It was sudden.
When will they bury her?
You want to go home, I guess.
How would it be for you if I did go home?
I'd be afraid.
Afraid that I wouldn't come back.
Yeah. Home is home.
Ireland must seem very backward to you now.
Is that Jim Farrell I saw? He's a catch for someone.
I have a life halfway across the sea.
Your life here could be just as good.
If you go back, I have nobody.
I want you to stay here with me.